Hey guys, this is Mailbox, Mailbox. This course covers MMD from beginner to advanced levels. It provides a comprehensive explanation of MMD. The current plan includes basic version, scene usage, keyframe animation. Future updates will be based on feedback, adding relevant case studies. If you're just covering the basics, MMD is actually quite simple. Import the model. Import the motion. Enable physics. Update the world. Bake it. Wait for the baking progress bar to finish. Baking takes a bit of time, so I'll fast forward for now. For rendering, you can use presets or plugins. For the basics, that's all there is to it. The biggest hurdle in learning 3D animation is modeling and rigging. But many game companies provide MMD models, making secondary creation much easier. MMD is quite similar to regular 3D animation. It used to only work in Miku Miku Dance, which had very limited features. But with the MMD Tools plugin, it can now run in Blender. So learning character animation in Blender isn't much different. That demo just now looks simple. But what's tricky? For example, when downloading the software, if you get the wrong version, you won't even be able to import models. This tutorial series will carefully cover all these important details. That's all for today's session.